friends, they wanna take me to the movies. I tell them to fuck off, I'm holding hands with my depression. And right when I think I've overcome it, anxiety starts kicking in to teach that shit a lesson. Oh, I try my best just to be social. I'll make all these plans with friends and hope they call and cancel. Then I overthink about the things I'm missing. Now I'm wishing I was with them. Feel like I'm always apologizing for feeling like I'm out of my mind when I'm doing just fine. And my exes all say that I'm hard to deal with, and I admit it. Yeah, but all my friends, they don't know what it's like, what it's like. They don't understand why I can't sleep through the night. I've been told that I could take something to fix it. Damn, I wish it was that simple. People in the room that said something and everyone puts their hand up. Like if you're sad, put your hand up. If you hate someone, put your hand up. If you're scared, put your hand up. Feel like I'm always apologizing for feeling like I'm out of my mind when I'm doing just fine. And my exes all say that I'm hard to deal with, and I admit it. But all my friends, they don't know what it's like, what it's like. Something to fix it, damn, I wish it was that simple. I, all my friends, they don't know what it's like. I got all these thoughts running through my mind all the damn time, and I can't seem to shut it off. I think I'm doing fine most of the time. I think that I'm alright, but I can't seem to shut it off.